We got a guy here from Lake Ann, I believe it is, isn't it, John? John's been here a few times, and he's happy to be here. You know, at his age, he's happy to be anywhere, really.
Thank you.
And Patrick's here, too. Please welcome John Cumgen right now.
Sitting on my front porch, watching life go by. Never had a notion, no, never had a reason why. Just taking it easy, playing this old guitar. That's the way life's supposed to be. Have a little bourbon, maybe a glass of beer. Play some music with my friends, you know the songs we hold so dear. And a little barbecue, a good laugh, a good cry. That's the way life's supposed to be. That's the way life's supposed to be in this sleepy little town. That I have finally found. Good love, good music, good neighbors and good friends. That's the way life's supposed to be. You go to work in the morning, you finish your chores by 3. You take a nap in the hammock underneath that old tree. Wake up to some music playing on the radio. That's the way life's supposed to be. That's the way life's supposed to be in this sleepy little town. My own little paradise that I have finally found. Good love, good music, good neighbors and good friends. That's the way life's supposed to be. Take things easy, take them one at a time. Don't you know, and know I can stop it on a dime. So I'll just sit on this front porch and watch this world go by. That's the way life's supposed to be. That's the way life's supposed to be in this sleepy little town. My own little paradise that I have finally found. Good love, good music, good neighbors and good friends. That's the way life's supposed to be. That's the way life's supposed to be. That's the way life's supposed to be.
Thank you. Pat Nemestow right here.
Helping out.
Well, I wrote a song based on an assignment my students gave me when I was teaching choral music one year. I did a songwriter's thing with them and made them write a song, and so I got an assignment. And I blew off the assignment and did my own song anyway, so. This is a... This is my tribute to 9/11. It was 10 years after it happened, but I was there. Jimmy stands out at the harbor, looking across the bay. He sees the towers hit the ground. Doesn't know quite what to say. He's mesmerized by what he sees, but terror grips him nonetheless. And he asks, is the song that we're destined for, will we ever be blessed? Well, it's just another day in America. God shed his grace on me. Just another day in America. Jenny stands in Central Park. She sees the smoke rise to the sky. Those sirens wailing, and she begins to cry. Oh, this world, it seems to be coming apart, coming apart at the seams. She asks, is this all that we're destined for? What will become of all our dreams? Well, it's just another day in America. God shed his grace on me. It's just another day in America. Jimmy's home from the long, long war. He's happy to be alive. He sits all day and he licks his wounds. It's a wonder he has survived. He's proud he served, yet he's bitter still. But then he hears the news of the day. He cries out loud, is this all that we're destined for? He gets on his knees, starts to pray. Pearl Harbor, Panmunjom, Vietnam, all those battles in the Persian Gulf won't compare to old Saigon. Knowing good and well the price we will pay, that we hail the red, white, and blue. Freedom is what we are fighting for, and we're proud to live where we do. It's just a blessed day in America. God shed His grace on me. It's just another day. It's just a blessed day. It's just another day in America. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, Pat.
Song for me, about 2 years old. It's How Fast They Come. I found you searching, saw your beauty, wisdom beyond. And a pair of worn-out traveling shoes. You were forsaken, chased by demons on a winter's night. You ran straightway into my arms. The light of each day is the journey. Desperation wraps itself around these fragile hearts. Closed dreaming, heart wide open. You came to me, disguised in a sacred place within my sleep. You wake me gently, you know my story, written in the steam above a cup of morning tea. The lights of this day is the journey. Desperation wraps itself round these fragile hearts. Touch grows colder. That's the danger of an anxious heart that can find no peace. Sky Dancer, I feel your shadow cast upon my face as you steal across this northern sky. The light of each day is the journey. Desperation wraps itself around these fragile hearts.
Here's a song I did 20 years ago, right here. Actually, over there. It was over there, right? No, I didn't go to the hot tub. The naked hot tub stuff, man. This song I wrote for my old man. And I left the farm in the UP and moved downstate. He's still alive. He just recently got remarried. He's 88 years old. And he remarried a younger woman who's 80. And they moved into town just 9 miles from the farm, the farmhouse that he was born in. He still has it. I still go there. I still remember the day I left. I was the youngest guy, the youngest child in the family to be there, so it was a big deal. Song for the old man. The road home, this lonesome stretch of highway, the road home, seems to last forever, road home. Each white line holds a memory. In the kitchen, in the farmhouse, the coffee tastes so fine. Talk fills up the room as I am spinning back in time. Mother's voice assures us we are never alone. The kids upstairs will understand when they have found their own road home. Sometimes complicated, the road home. Filled with good intention, the road home. There have been the hard times, there have been the good. Hell is tended wisdom, the honesty wood surrounds around every breath you take. You take road home. Road home, in funeral shoes I've walked, road home. Pressed between pages of the Bible, the road home. Walk on, you weary traveler. When the plow hit the new ground in the springtime of the year, could smell the opportunity to be a pioneer. I had to leave this farm behind to find my way back to the magic season, the smell of fresh cut hay along the road.
Road home. Road home. Road home. Road home.
Thank you. John Cumption.
Anyway, glad you're here, brother. Christian Olsen, right now.
Just find me and you. It's just the same, stuck in our heads. It's all we see. I try and reach for you, but the glow is all I see. You make the motions like you're reaching out for me. It's the edge on which we dance, poking holes at the walls we built around us, left here just by chance. By the tides when we just wanna break free. Just you and me. We know the score. We should be more, but fail to be. Patterns locked like in a maze we can't foresee. We make the motions like we can't deny our fates, and hope we'll get it together before it. On which we dance, chipping holes in the walls we built around us, left here just by chance, dragged along by the tides when we just wanna break free.
Thanks. That was our little art prize song this year.
This one's a few years older.
I think it's best if we just stay inside. We can keep the world at bay. Not so much of what I've got to hide that I care what people say. Loose the dogs when neighbors come to call. Lock the doors and pull the shades. There's nothing out there that I need to have today. Today, all I want is us to be that way. All I need is you to care. All I have to do is close my eyes, and I can see you standing here today. Today. Herds of cats come tumbling down my stair. Have you heard this all before? I know there's somewhere they gotta be. Someone open up the door. Unplug the phone, I just can't let it ring. Make the doorbell do the same. You want some tea, the kettle's about to blow away. Today, all I want is us to be that way. All I need is you to care. All I have to do is close my eyes, and I can see you standing here today. Today, all I want is us to be that way. All I need is you to care. All I have to do is close my eyes. I can see you standing here today. Today.
Thanks.
For you. Thank you, Christian. All right, man.
Woo!
Boy, been some great sonic guitars here tonight. Do you notice that? Just some really special guitars floating through this place.